Sanjiv Bajaj or Bajaj Capital, one name.
Will they not levy the
one. Okay, okay, I'll get Sanjiv Bajaj out. You know Sanjiv Bajaj.
They will not do it. They
I've seen here calm responses from corporate India, but Aam Aadmi is upset with the petrol hike. Okay.
Aam Aadmi God.
And who will pocket that 60 paise?
Thank you very much. Sanjiv Bajaj, quick response. Because I know you have to go. I'll go back to the debate. Sanjiv, let me hear my panelist. Let me hear Sanjeev's yeah. quick response overall, please. And then I'll come back to you. I assure you I will.
Arnab, sorry, can I get the question?
My question was your overall sense. And secondly, we are having a huge debate here on petrol prices. It may not be your immediate concern, but it's a concern of most people in this country today.
I understand. Overall sense is budget big on ideas, but it sounded more like a five-year budget than a one-year plan for what's needed to get our economy out of the current slowdown. I would have expected some clear focus areas on immediate increase in infrastructure investment, as well as labor reform, land reform, and how do we get a lot more jobs happening, because we need to get out of the current slower economic growth. But I must say that the longer-term plan is very encouraging. The intent is all there. Of course, the God is in the details and the execution.
No, I agree. I agree with you that, you know, Sanjiv, would you have expected a more dramatic? I mean, see, Mohan, what the point that Sanjiv is making is, could we have had a more dramatic entry in year one, both in terms of encouraging investment, opening things up, rather than just the symbolism of it in some sectors?
I think it could have been made more dramatic, Arnab, because they got 5 years to execute. It was set the tone and the pace and driven the vision. I think they missed doing many things. For example, they could have laid out the vision for infrastructure and said, we want to borrow $200 billion the next 5 years to build infrastructure with a 30-50-year loan. They could have done something to open up everything else and done everything that they wanted. Because like Sanjiv said, it takes time to roll out. And 5 years is a long time. And the first year is very important.
Then why were they tentative?
Right now, the economy is in trouble.
Why were they tentative?
Last year was a disaster. First quarter is a disaster. Next quarter is a disaster.
Yeah.
And only third quarter can come up. And whatever is said in the budget, I don't know whether the third quarter will come up. Because for the NBFCs, apart from that 1 lakh crore, which will have a marginal impact. Because it's only for 6 months,
Nirmala,
it's only a marginal impact. They want to sell good assets. Good assets can be sold anyway.
Yeah.
I think they're not.
Nirmala Sitaraman says in a press conference, Sanjiv, the budget is presented with a 10-year vision and a 5-year target.
And I think we need a 1-year execution.
Yeah, 1-year execution. Exactly. See the restlessness there. It shows. Let's go to Nirmala Sitaraman's press conference. Sanjiv, thank you very much. And I'll go to Nirmala Sitaraman's press conference live.